ผมเล่นกีตาร์อยู่นะครับฮัลโหลสวัสดีครับทุกคนช่องอาเซียนอเมริกันกลับมาอีกครั้งใครยังไม่ได้กด subscribe ช่วยกดกลางล่างนี่ก่อนนะครับและอย่าลืมกดกระดิ่งด้วยนะครับ Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Marami salamat at napadalaw ka. At kung bago ka nga pala sa channel na to, ako nga pala si Hans Manikan, isang Pinoy na naka-base dito sa Bangkok, Thailand. Umiyak luwa, ทุกคนเป็นยังไงกันบ้าง? Sabay day mai, swang niya. แล้วทำอะไรกันอยู่ huh? So, sa mga nakakaalam kung anong dapat isasagot doon, paki-comment na lang yung sagot nyo doon sa baba, sa comment section. Doon na lang tayo mag-usap. So, sa mga hindi pa nakakaalam, sa video na to, isishare ko yung mga 10 common questions o yung mga questions na laging tinatanong ng mga locals and how to answer them like a real Thai. I mean, yung paano mo ba siya sagutin ng tama? Like real Thai nga, gaya ng sabi ko. Hindi naman ganun kahirap to, guys. Easy lang to. Hindi naman to pang Miss Universe or question and answer portion. Pero gusto ko lang share sa inyo kasi importante din to eh. At dito nga pala, gagamitin ko na yung pangalan ko. Tapos, as a male speaker nga, so gagamitin ko na yung POM, tsaka yung crop. Hindi na ako gagamit ng shan or ka para sa mga babae. Nakadepende na yun sa magiging sitwasyon ng mga kausap nyo, ng mga tatanungin nyo, or mga isasagot nyo. Depende sa sitwasyon. So, yun na nga. So, ano pang inaantay natin? Umpisa na tayo. So, unang tanong, kung siya alay kap? Kung siya alay kap? Siyempre, sasagutin ko siya ng POM siya Hansel Manika na kap? POM siya Hansel Manika na kap? So, yun. Tapos, kung may nickname ka naman, or yung mga alias, I mean, mga nickname na lang, sasagutin mo siya ng siya Len, siya Han kap? ชื่อเล่นชื่อฮานครับผมชื่อฮันแซลมานีกันนะครับชื่อเล่นชื่อฮานครับสปารังกานอน depende na yon kung ano yung mga palayo mo nickname mo so second question naman tayo guys คุณอายุเท่าไหร่ครับคุณอายุเท่าไหร่ครับ siempre my answer is ผมอายุ20ครับได้วีโรลังSo, yung sagot ko is, ผมอายุ27แล้วนะครับ ผมอายุ27แล้วนะครับ So, yun. So, pangatlong question naman tayo. คุณมาจากประเทศไหนครับ คุณมาจากประเทศไหนครับ So, my answer is, ผมมาจากประเทศฟิลิปปินส์ครับ Or din makaya, ผมเป็นคนฟิลิปปินส์นะครับ So, yun. Ganun yung sasabihin mo.So, pangapan na question tayo. คุณพูดไทยได้ไหมครับ? คุณพูดไทยได้ไหม? So, sasagutin ko siya ng ผมพูดไทยได้ครับ Or hindi naman kaya ผมพูดไทยได้นิดหน่อยครับ So, ganun. Di ba dali lang? Fighting! Susu! So, next question. คุณกินข้าวหรือยัง? คุณกินข้าวหรือยังเราจะกินกุ้งชาผมยังไม่ได้กินเลยครับผมยังไม่ได้กินเลยครับayun yung hindi ka pa kumakain tapos kung kumain ka naman ผมกินแล้วครับผมกินแล้วนะครับ ayun yung kumain ka na so yan so next question naman tayo คุณจะไปไหนครับคุณจะไปไหนครับสกุลเต็งกุชานังผมกำลังจะไปสยามครับผมกำลังจะไปสยามครับสยอน or depende naman kung saan ka naman pupunta I mean example ka lang naman yung sayam na yun ha pupunta ko na sayam or kung may iba ka naman pupuntahan syempre yung lugar na yun yung sasabihin mo diba so kasunod naman tayo คุณไปไหนมาOkay, sasagutin ko siya. ผมไปสยามมาครับ ผมไปสยามมาครับ So next question naman tayo. คุณทำอะไรอยู่ครับคุณทำอะไรอยู่ครับยังไงงginagawa mo so depende na to kung anong ginagawa mo talaga like for example ผมเล่นเกมอยู่ครับผมเล่นกีตาร์อยู่ผมเล่นกีตาร์อยู่นะครับfeeling marunong eh no parang ganon so next question naman tayo คุณสบายดีไหมครับคุณสบายดีไหมครับ so my answer is ผมสบายดีครับ or คุณดีกันมันโอเค not feeling well ผมไม่สบายครับdepende sa sitwasyon mo kung may sakit ka or wala, di ba? But I hope na okay ka lang. Tsaka pali yung sabay di nga pala guys. Ito yun yung formal. Tapos yung medyo casual lang, gaya ng ginagamit sa mga magkakaibigan is yung ano, pen ngay bang? Pen ngay bang? Kun pen ngay bang? Parang ganun, what's up? Same lang sila ng meaning. I mean, parang sabay di may. Kaya kapag tinanong ka ng pin ngay bang? Sagutin mo siya ng sabay di kap? Sabay di? Parang ganun. Depende yun kung mga magkakaibigan lang naman kayo. Hindi nyo naman talaga kailangan mag-usap ng formal. So, yun. Ganun yung mga sasagutin nyo. Tapos, pang 9 na tayo. Pang 9 na ba ito? Pang 10? Basta, di bali na lang, ituturo ko na lang sa inyo. May isa pang question, kaya magiging bonus na lang yun, kung sumobra man tayo. So, ito yung next question na to, is yung magagamit mo talaga siya, I mean, napaka-useful niya talaga kapag, nag-order ka ng pagkain, or hindi naman kaya, kakain kayo ng mga kaibigan nyo, tatanungin ka niya ng, kunkin pet, dai may? Or hindi naman kaya, tatanungin ka ng tindera ng pagkain, kun kinpet dai mai? So sasagutin mo siya nang kinpet dai krap. Kinpet dai krap. Or kung hindi mo naman kayang kumain ng manghang, isasagutin mo na siya nang kinpet mai dai le na krap. Pom kinpet mai dai le na krap. So ganon. Tapos yung panghuli kong question. O yung bonus na question. Kun shop kin ahan thai mai krap?คุณชอบกินอาหารไทยไหมครับสะสมแช่นังผมชอบกินอาหารไทยมากเลยนะครับมันอร่อยมากผมชอบกินอาหารไทยมากอร่อยจริงๆผมชอบกินอาหารไทยมากๆเลยนะคือแบบ the best เลยอะ the best สอยอน so may tanong nga rin pala ako na gusto kong itanong sa inyo guys total we're talking about food naman Thai foodAno yung mga Thai food na paborito nyo? At doon sa mga nagbabalak pumunta dito, ano yung Thai food na gusto nyo tikman dito sa Thailand pagdating nyo? Paki-comment na lang dito sa baba. Kasi ako, to be honest, mas gusto ko yung Thai food kaysa sa Filipino food. Pero hindi naman sa ayaw ko yung Filipino food. I mean, syempre gusto ko Pinoy ako eh. I mean, halos lumilevel sila eh. Pero medyo konting angat lang yung Thai food. May something special sa Thai food kasi na medyo may kulang sa sa Pinoy food. Pero I like them both talaga. Nakaka-miss din yung Pinoy food. At kung umuwi man ako sa Pinas in the future, sobrang mamimiss ko rin yung Thai food. So, gusto ko lang din malaman. So, yun na. Para ako palakpak ng palakpak, para may lamok ah. Hindi naman. Palakpak kasi nga, may bago ka naman natutunan sa video ko. Yay! Diba? Kasi nga, kaya nga ako gumagawa ng videos na to eh, para matulungan ko kayo eh. Alam kong dumarami na talaga, parami ng parami talaga yung gusto matuto ng Thai language. Kaya naman talaga gumagawa ko ng mga videos para talaga sa inyo. Kasi marami ako nababasa ng mga comments din na mas madali nilang naiintindihan yung video ko tapos mas madali nilang nakukuha yung mga turo ko. So sa mga nagko-comment ng ganun, maraming salamat. Yung pagod at yung effort ko, napakasulit. I mean, worth it talaga kasi dahil sa mga comment na ganun, na-appreciate ko rin talaga yun. Nababasa ko lahat ng comment. So thank you sa lahat. Kung nakaproof ko, nakap. So bago ko tapusin tong video na to, gusto ko muna i-shoutout yung mga nagpapa-shoutout. Sobrang dami na po nila, kaya nag-decide po ako na dito na lang sila ilagay sa dulo ng video. At syempre, i-shoutout ko po kayo lahat. Huwag kayong mag-alala kasi i-shoutout ko kayo lahat. Kung hindi ko man kayo na-shoutout sa video na to, hanapin ko kayo sa mga comment section at i-shoutout ko kayo sa next video. So huwag po sana kayong magtampo at thank you din talaga sa pagsubaybay ng mga videos ko at sa mga pagko-comment nyo. Maraming salamat din sa inyo. So, pa-shoutout nga pala sa Serencio Family at sa kanilang business na Hey Paradise. Sana mag-boom yung business nyo. Kamusta kayong lahat dyan? Ingat din lagi. At shoutout din nga pala sa kapwa ko OFW na dito sa Thailand, si Chris Akris. Sa tambayan ni Pangs, ayan, na-shoutout ko na kayo. Shoutout din kay Kyle Ami at kay Herman Motita. Sorry guys kung yung mga pronunciation ko sa pagganon yung mali ah. Pasensya na. Pati na rin pala kay Pose and Green. Hindi ko alam kung yun yung tunay mong pangalan pero yun yung nakasulit kasi doon eh. So kung gusto mo magpa-shoutout, ilagay nyo na lang din yung name nyo. Para may shoutout ko rin siya ng tama. At syempre sa mga kapwa ko YouTubers na si Ellie Francisco Vlogs at saka si Kuya Box Ellie TV. Good luck din sa pag-vlog nyo. Ingat kayo dyan. Sana nakatulong na naman itong video ko sa inyo guys. At kung nagustuhan mo itong video na to, palike naman, pakishare, pakicomment na rin kung may mga video request ka pa na gusto ko pang gawin sa baba. At syempre, pakisubscribe para ma-update ka kasi marami pa akong mga videos na i-upload kagaya nito. So hanggang dito na lang tatapos ang video ko guys. Kakab kung makakaplo ko, nakap-tidu clip ni John Chop, nakap. Kita-kita tayo next time. Bye!